Novavax now working on vaccine for new COVID variant Omicron. Leading companies are prepping for the moment they have been waiting for, the arrival of a more dangerous COVID variant. These companies have backup plans in case anti-COVID products may not work against such a variant. Novavax is one of these entities now working on a vaccine versus the new variant detected in South Africa. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Just days ago, a new variant was detected in South Africa and labeled B.1.1.529 based on its mutations. Due to the shocking number of mutations, the international community had no choice but to up its game, or the world may face another heartbreaking COVID wave. The WHO already designated this variant as Omicron, the 15th letter in the Greek alphabet. Researchers in and out of South Africa are studying this variant, and so far, no solid data yet about transmission and severe disease. Though experts are warning everyone to take caution. According to Reuters, Novavax said that it is now working on a version of its COVID-19 that targets the Omicron variant. It is expected to be ready for testing and manufacturing in the next few weeks. Novavax's COVID vaccine contains the real version of the coronavirus' spike protein, which can cause disease but can trigger an immune response. The upcoming new vaccine formula will be based on the B.1.1.529 genetic sequence of the new variant. Outside the US, the Novavax vaccine already received emergency use in Indonesia and the Philippines this month. On November 24, the company revealed its filing of authorization in Singapore. The documents submitted included the Phase 3 clinical trial results. The data included the 30,000 participants in the US and Mexico and the 100% protection against moderate and severe disease from that group. It also included the 15,000 participants in the UK and an efficacy of 96.4% against the original strain, 86.3% against the Alpha, and 89.7% overall efficacy. Novavax's vaccine includes an adjuvant to ensure an immune response from recipients. What's your take on Novavax's new move? Can the company produce an effective vaccine against Omicron? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.